The World Bank suspends the aid to Sudan following the military takeover that deposed the Prime Minister. Hello, a very warm welcome, and thanks for taking your time joining us live on PROJOURN Media TV. That brings the latest news and the latest updates in the country and across the world. It may be your first time to be on this platform, but kindly do one thing, subscribe, turn on the notification button, you will be updated with all of our top stories. But let's take more look into some of these details. According to President David Malpass of World Bank, he said in a statement that he is very greatly concerned by the recent events in Sudan and he fears the dramatic impact this can have on the country's social and economic recovery and development. It was the latest blow to the impoverished African nation that had just won its way back into good standing with major Washington-based development lenders after years in the wilderness. The military on Monday seized Prime Minister Abdalla Hamdok and briefly detained him in the coup that came just over 2 years into a precarious power-sharing arrangement between the military and civilians after the army ousted longtime autocrat Omar al-Bashir in April 2019. The World Bank paused disbursements in all of its operations in Sudan on Monday, and it has stopped processing any new operations as we closely monitor and assess the situation. That is according to Malpass. The United States also suspended aid to the country. Therefore, they hope that the peace and integrity of the transition process will be restored so that Sudan can restart its path of economic development and can take its rightful place in the international financial community. Sudan had been emerging from decades of stringent U.S. sanctions after Washington removed the country from its state sponsor of terrorism blacklist in December 2020. Eliminating a major hurdle to much-needed aid and financial investment. The World Bank and Intermonetary Fund in June granted Sudan debt relief under the heavily indebted poor countries initiative, cutting the nation's debt in half to about $28 billion US dollars, and the institutions have offered additional help if economic reforms continue. Well, that is it for now. World Bank suspends aid to Sudan after military coup. And thanks for watching PROJOURN Media TV. We'll keep on updating with more of this. Just kindly do one thing. Subscribe. Turn on the notification button. All these updates will come to you in time. Once again, thanks for watching PROJOURN Media TV.